the drums are already out in the field. From the high school drummers are already out in the field for rushing.
Since November of 2019, it's Band Day! Over the past 2 years. The calendar may say October 9th, but for the next 10 minutes, it might as well be March. Beginning in 1952, the Holyoke St. Patrick's Day Parade has become one of the largest civic celebrations around, with crowds of over 400,000. Because the celebration hasn't occurred the last 2 years, we want to make up for lost time. Whether you're Irish or not, we hope you enjoy our halftime, St. Patrick's Day Oktoberfest. We open with one of the most familiar Irish melodies of all time, originating in County Londonderry, Ireland, and first published in 1855. Feel free to sing along as the power and class of New England performs Danny Boy.
Oh, I see him. Yes.
Thank you.
Murphy since 2004, and constant at any Boston sporting event ever since. This is